Entertainment. Hello guys, and welcome back to season 4 of R&R Travels, where today we'll be flying into Florida. So what we're doing is we're about to leave the house right now. What's the time? It's quarter to 12 and we are leaving at 12 o'clock. We're going to get on the Elizabeth line down to Heathrow. Our flight's at about 4 o'clock this afternoon and we'll be flying into Tampa. So we have so much planned for this holiday. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be flying into Tampa before making our way to St. Pete. We're going to be staying there for a few days, moving on down to Naples, where we'll be for I think a day or two, before driving down to Miami, where we'll stay for 3 days, and then we'll be making our way down to Key West, where we have actually been before, but we're going to be staying there for a few days before driving up to Orlando and doing all the parks. We've got Horror Nights planned, we've got Disney, Universal, you name it. So yeah, stay tuned. It's going to be such an adventure, another one, and we'll see you on the way. We've actually been to Key West before, but at that time we wasn't making vlogs, so it's going to be really exciting to show everyone what we're going to get up to this time around. We've got so much planned, such an adventure awaits, and I'm just so excited. Disney is Halloween, well it's not Halloween because we're still in August right now, but they've got all their decorations up right now, which is going to be really nice to see. I love Halloween season, it's one of my favourites. And yeah, I've never been to St. Pete before, never been to Naples before, so that's going to be really exciting to see as well. I'm going to take you along the whole journey. We're going to vlog everything every single day, so I really hope you enjoy it. And if you're not subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now. So Lulu is upset because we're having to leave her, but she's under good care and we will miss you, Lou. Say bye to the camera. So our bags are packed. These are Ricky, that's mine. We are actually going for a whole month this time, so hence why we have so many bags. We're going to need it for all the clothes that we're taking with us, and we need some space to obviously bring some things back as well. But we're about to order our Uber because it's almost time to leave. So we are at the station and we are getting on the Elizabeth line to Heathrow, which comes in 3 minutes. It takes about an hour to get from, no, it takes just over an hour to get to Heathrow from where we are right now. And it's really not long at all when you compare it to the other transportation methods. So we have just came through security at Heathrow Airport. Perfect timing, so just gonna have a little walk through duty free, spray on some nice aftershave, and then we're gonna make our way to the Virgin Lounge. I'm gonna go and find myself some Tom Ford because I love Tom Ford. And every time you come to the airport, you just have to spray on a little bit of aftershave. So we are currently in the clubhouse. We're not gonna sit here, we're gonna sit somewhere else, but just for now, Ricky's trying to do something. I think he's trying to do something with our flight, so we're just gonna let him do that first before we go find somewhere that we can sit for the next 2 hours. But in the meantime, I've just ordered some chips. And yeah, it's really busy today. I don't think I've been, you know, because it's the afternoon, it's not usually this busy when we're usually here. Usually it's this busy at about, I mean, usually it's not busy in the morning. So, I'm not going to do this whole tour of the clubhouse thing because I've done it so many times before. However, I will show outside because every time when I've done this film before, the weather's been really bad. So,
I just want to show the roof of the clubhouse. Well, the weather's not so bad. So you've got Virgin planes and Delta planes up here. And for once, I come out here and it's not raining. Usually it's raining when I come out here, but today it's not. But this is just the outside rooftop area of the Virgin clubhouse at Heathrow Airport. It's been such a kerfuffle. Ricky's been trying to upgrade our seats the whole time since we've been in here, but he's managed to do it now. So we got upgraded to premium, and boarding will start in about 15 minutes. Okay guys, so we are on our way out of the clubhouse now because our boarding time has been called. So we're just on our way out of the clubhouse back into the airport. So there's our gate. It says it's closing, but we're only around the corner, I think. There's a Disney plane over there. It's got Star Wars on it. It says Walt Disney World, which is where we're going. Yeah, so we're right at the back of the airport, gate number 40. Well, we are almost there now. Oh, we're here. Gate 40. There's a closer view of that Star Wars plane. Yeah, so just boarding the plane now. I want to know what name our plane is, but I don't think I'll be able to see it from here. Unless there's a window, I don't think there is. Ricky is zooming off. So these are our seats, 21. We're right at the front, so we got all the leg room, and we are in premium. Okay, so we're all boarded. We're sat down. We're in seats 21, and it turns out that we're actually on the new plane, which has wireless charging. And we haven't been on this plane before. We was meant to fly on it a few times before,
but good afternoon to you.
We didn't in the end. Nice day in London. Alright, so this is the menu for today's flight. Alright guys, so we are on the plane, about to take off. We're about to get going down the runway before we start taking off. Flight time today, 9 hours and 10 minutes, so it's not that bad. But still long. But yeah, we're about to take off, so see you when we take off. Come and sit over here at the front to get some extra leg room, and Ricky's over there. There were so many spare seats. The manager came over and said you can sit where you want, and I grabbed this seat whilst I could. So yeah, I'm gonna watch some EastEnders and just enjoy the flight. Okay guys, so our food has arrived. I went for a barbecue pulled pork with white rice. I don't know what that is, but it also comes with this salad. And I've got a nice bottle of white wine. Ricky got the same thing over there. So the food isn't that bad. I'm not really a pulled pork guy, but this isn't that bad. The salad was really nice. Guys, so we currently have 6 hours and 41 minutes to go. I'm watching the new Scream movie, but I've also picked up some of these snacks from the snack bar and some strawberries. I'm really looking forward to these. I love truffle, so I'm gonna go and have. Yeah, I love truffles. I'm gonna start on them. It's all the more reason to love Virgin. They just came around and brought us an ice pole.
An organic ice pole.
Apple and, or just apple.
We have 5 hours and 20 minutes left of the flight.
And they've closed all the windows, so the cabin is really dark now.
But Ricky has opened his a little bit.
So what my plan is I'm gonna watch some more TV for maybe an hour and a half, which should take me down to about 4 hours to go. And then I'm gonna get some kip. I'm gonna go to sleep for like an hour, maybe two. By the time I wake up, it should be time to land. Or at least an hour left.
Hey guys, so there is about just under an hour and a half to go. It's not, the screen's not working on the, the map's not working, so you can't actually see where we are right now.
But they have just brought around some afternoon tea, picnic type thing. With chicken Caesar salad, cheese, pork pie, bellini. But yeah, so less than an hour and a half to go. I literally just woke up, so I've been asleep. Over there. Alright guys, so we are currently descending into Florida. We should be landing in the next half an hour, I would say.
Guys, we have arrived in Florida. We're in Tampa Airport. The flight wasn't too bad at all. Getting out was not bad at all. We was the first in line at customs for a passport control. But yeah, we're here. It's about 9 o'clock or just past nine. And we are on our way to the rental car place to go and get our car. I'm gonna show you the flamingo. So yeah, we're just gonna go and get our car from the rental place. And then we're gonna make our way to our first hotel of the trip.
So this is the flamingo in the airport. Pretty.
We are just on the monorail. And we're going to the car rental center, which is the next stop.
Okay, guys, it's about a million trillion degrees right now, and we are just picking up our car at Enterprise. The lady said that we could pick any of these cars, but they are all basically the same. They're all Dodges. And Ricky has chosen this one. He said it's a bit more sporty than the other ones. So we're just packing the car now, and we'll be making our way. It's really, really hot. Humid.
So we're here, guys. We are in Florida. We have just picked up our car, and we're starting to make our way to our hotel. It's an hour drive. And yeah, we'll be there shortly. We are just passing downtown Tampa. And are we on the I-4?
Oh, yeah.
We're on our way onto the I-4.
So we are
10 minutes away from our hotel. I am absolutely pooped. I'm so tired. Are you tired? I slept a few hours on the plane, maybe two, and Ricky didn't sleep, so he has nearly been up for 24 hours.
But as soon as we get in, oh, I can't wait to get into bed and sleep.
Okay guys, so we are now in our hotel, we're all checked in. I jumped straight into bed because I am so tired. It's about 11 o'clock now. So yeah, we're not gonna be vlogging for the next 2 days because we've got some things to do. And it's not worth vlogging. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna continue vlogging on Friday. Tomorrow is Wednesday. So we're gonna continue vlogging on Friday when we'll be going to St. Pete, and that is when the vlogs will kind of officially start. But for now, thanks for watching. Make sure you're subscribing to the channel and stay tuned for the whole season because it's gonna be so good and we've got so much planned. Can't wait for you to see it all. But for now, everyone, good night. Ricky says good night too, but he doesn't wanna go on camera. But yeah, good night, guys.